He will be trying his best from his side to bring plus one and plus two to our school. Thank you, sir. We will be happy to see again these classes in our school. Thirdly, I would like to give credit to all my alumni friends who are behind this progress, which I am going to present today, both members and non-members. Thank you, my dear seniors, my friends, juniors, for the contribution you have made day in, day out, from your routine schedule, like office work, family, business, etc., etc., helping us. Without your personal involvement, we the cabinet members would not have achieved what we are now. On behalf of the members, I present the activities conducted after formation of the association. Before that, I would like to tell the number of members enrolled as of now is 185. I would like to inform that we have announced cash award to students who are toppers for the academic year 2014-15, the 10th examination with CGP 10, 9.8 and 9.6. 10, one student, TM Dharani, the cash prize award announced was 2,000 rupees. Next, 9.8, R. Sweta, S. Kumuda, the prize money announced was 1,500 each. Thirdly, 9.6, three students, P. Abhita, K. Mahalashmi, E. Nagavalli, 1,000 each. We alumni, we conducted motivation class, personal development training programs, both by outside faculty and alumni members as detailed below. First motivation class was conducted February 2015, Dr. Nedu Gideon, 83 batch, conducted it. Secondly, motivation class on 28-7-2015 by Dr. S. Raja Srinivasan of 88 batch, founder and president of Sigma Academy. Thirdly, cyber security awareness program, Stay Safe and Secure in Digital World, was conducted on 10-7-2015 by Mrs. Maraganam, faculty of SRM University, Department of Information Technology. Fourth, Dental Skill Camp was conducted on 17-7-2015 by Dr. Rimoshi Matthews of 90 batch under the supervision of Indian Dental Association, Tirunelveli District Branch. Fifth, Career Guidance was conducted on 21-7-2015 by Group Captain Shahjan, 87 batch, Indian Air Force, conducted a workshop to our students on importance of defense service and how to plan and prepare mentally and physically for the same. Our alumni members have come forward to contribute towards cash award to the toppers in science, math, Hindi and sports. At present, for the academic year 2015-16, we have received contribution for the following awards. Dr. Nedin Jayan of 83 batch has contributed towards Max Award in memory of his late father, the student will be selected based on Max talent exam conducted separately. The award will carry prize money and trophy, which will be decided from time to time from the endowment fund of 10,000, which is deposited in FD, and proceeds will be utilized towards prize amount and a trophy. Secondly, Thomas Matthew of 86 batch has contributed 2,000 towards science topper. P.M. Haring, 85 batch, in memory of his mother, has contributed 500 towards Hindi topper. PD Karnagar and Indra, 85 and 87 batch, have contributed 10,000 in memory of their late mother. The last one, Ajita Srivastan, 87 batch, has agreed to contribute in memory of her brother late Anil Kumar till 2020, that is for next 5 years. The award will carry prize money amounting to rupees 10,000, which will be given to all-round best student, best outgoing student of each academic year, which will be shared by one boy and one girl, each 5,000. The award will be named as Late Sergeant K.U. Anil Kumar Student Scholarship. The scholarship will carry a small citation on the life and times of late Sergeant Anil Kumar, especially in IAF. Our members have donated TV and server on the first alumni meet. In this connection, we have spent around rupees 60,000 towards installation of land connecting 5 rooms, principal's office, headmaster's office, library, AV room and computer lab. The main aim was to support the school with e-learning material and online examination to monitor the performance of students and guide them in improving their weaker areas. E-learning will be initiated from 6th standard onwards, and more attention will be given to 9th and 10th students so that they can show more quality improvement. With advice of GM sir, we are planning to initiate e-learning from 1st standard onwards. We have collected question papers from various schools in India through our alumni friends who are teachers in various schools, amounting to rupees 24,650 towards 2015-16 academic year. We have sponsored towards sports item. Our alumni members have contributed 50,000 through association towards education of an alumni who is pursuing MBBS. Also, an equal amount was arranged by alumni members separately. On behalf of the association, I feel proud to inform that our members individually and in teams were part of flood relief work supporting victims at various locations of Chennai. As per GM sir's advice, we have handed over a few herbal plants for factory, sir. We will be adding a few more in near future, sir. These are the main contributions made by our members. Sir, association will work close brought to us in our way of working. All contributions will be looked into and we will work as per the valuable advice of the management and school from time to time and take the association forward. I would like to end my speech with the latest tweet lines of Kejriwal from a Lennon song, Please Lead I as B. You must say, I am a dreamer, but I am not the only one. I hope someday you will join us and the world will join as one. I repeat, you may say, I am a dreamer, but I am not the only one. I hope someday you will join us and the world will be as one. Thank you.
Go Green, Keep India Clean is the theme of today's function. With respect to this, can I have Anu?
Good afternoon to one and all. When we think of our school, the first thing that comes to our mind is our green campus. Yes, we are lucky, rather proud to have such a green campus with full of trees and plants. I have enjoyed the green tall trees, parrots, woodpeckers, mynas, sometimes kingfishers and even snakes too. That was fun. I am sure you all too would have enjoyed. So we know the value of green. Nowadays, we often hear Go Green, Swachh Bharat, Clean, Clean India. So our theme for this year is Go Green, the need of the hour. Let's go green to make our globe clean. Clean and green is our dream. To make the dream come true, we have a team. Yes, our alumni team. God created this earth for his people to enjoy and not exploit. First, it was man and environment, then it became man and environment, and now it is man versus environment. Yes, exploitation of resources and overusage, greedy attitude of human is the root cause for all the present environmental issues. Why do natural calamities and disasters occur? Why global warming and climate change? Why flood and drought? Why tsunami and landslide? Are we able to face when nature shows its nature? No, we cannot go against nature. How would our lives change if we could no longer get electricity? The availability of electrical energy is one of the parameters to measure the growth of the country. We can save our earth by following the three R's, reduce, reuse, and recycle resources and energy by protecting, preserving, and by promoting the environmental and environmental issues. Together, towards the target we march for, clean green world, clean green nation, clean green state. Let's start from home and school, change the waste to energy to create a new global financial. Thank you.
Thanks, Anna. Last Saturday, we had a Go Green competition for all our students in the present school, and it was organized by our alumni students. And now we have Master C. Allen Joel. He is from 7th A, who won the first prize in the speech competition. He wants to share a few words.
The role of students in saving the environment by Go Green. Today, the environment is being polluted so rigorously, only one question comes to our mind. How to save our environment? Everybody has the responsibility to save the environment. But students are a unique position to do so, because they are the future of our planet. If students learn to look after our planet, then we can ensure a more healthier and sustainable future. Since class 2, students are taught about environmental sciences, and it has become an important part of the school curriculum. But studying the books only for exams and scoring marks will never help. Instead, they should be willing to do something for the sake of helping the nature. Childhood is a period of creativity and innovations. Students should actively take part in competitions like Best Out of Waste, in which they use used things and waste things to make new things. Pulp and paper production industry is the third largest producer of air and water pollutants, waste products and gases which are responsible for climatic changes. So, we must not waste paper and use recycled paper. We must never let the taps running in our washrooms. We must not let the tube light glowing in our classrooms when not in use. We can use the compact fluorescent lamps instead of the incandescent light bulbs in our study room. We can commute to school in a bicycle instead of a bike or a car. It will help the environment in many ways. Let us be aware of the three R's: recycle, reduce and reuse. Clothes, toys and items which are not in use should be donated to organizations instead of being thrown into the trash. 90% of plastic bottles are not recyclable. Instead, they take thousands of years to decompose. Buy a reusable glass bottle for your water, juice or smoothie will help the environment in many ways. A student who grows in an environment where nature is loved and taken care of will grow up as a compassionate and responsible human being. Gardening is a very eco-friendly hobby which helps us to create a relationship with nature. Visit the zoos and national parks occasionally to inhibit a close relationship with wildlife. To conclude, there is only one earth for us to live on. There is no alternative. What we do today is our future. So let us take the responsibility in our hands to protect our planet Earth. Thank you one and all.
That was wonderful, Joel. You have shared really very useful tips for us. Next, may I call upon Srimati J. Shantamani, principal of OCF school, to say a few words.
Through this alumni meet, we sincerely hope that you get a platform to reconnect and reunite with your network of friends and teachers. Now you can relive those moments which you are nostalgic about, and sincerely thankful to all of you for the amazing support you have given to the alma mater. Thank you very much.
To E.A. Kodandaraman, our headmaster of OCF school, to say a few words.
Respected our beloved Honorable General Manager, Dr. Sir, respected guest of honor, respected principals, and respected my senior teachers and my dear friends. Today the second meet of alumni is taking place in our school. But last year, same day it was inaugurated. So after the inauguration of alumni meet in our school, many schools have started the alumni meet. It is a wonderful thing to hear that. And today the alumni, with the good leadership, it is functioning very well. All are very energetic. So I request, do good for the school. And bring the school flag to be top of the other school flag. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.